After an impressive win over Chaz Witherspoon, Eddie Hearn says likely that Usyk will fight for the WBO title. He feels that the winner of the December 7th fight between Anthony Joshua and Andy Ruiz will vacate that title. The winner of that fight will have two choices: either defend the IBF title against Khorram Pulev, who is 38 years old, or defend the WBO title against Alexander Usyk. Eddie Hearn feels the winner of that fight rather fight Khorram Pulev than Alexander Usyk, which means the title will be vacant. Now, Chaz Witherspoon is a gracious loser. He has nothing but praise for Alexander Usyk. He was asked about Usyk's power. He says he was never hurt in a fight. He just got tired. He also says he thinks Usyk will be very successful as a heavyweight. They also asked Chaz Witherspoon what he thinks his prospects, Usyk's prospects, are in the heavyweight division. He says he's a very skillful fighter. He can outskill people all day long. And that's exactly my assessment of Usyk. He's a very skilled fighter. We got to see how good his chin is. And I just think it's too early to compare him to Evander Holyfield, who was a unified, undisputed champion at cruiserweight, and he became undisputed champion heavyweight. Let's see what Usyk does first before we make those comparisons. I know Evander Holyfield is Usyk's idol, and that's not a bad idol to have. One thing he does have over Evander Holyfield is he won an Olympic gold medal in the Olympics. They also asked Chaz Witherspoon who would be the better opponent for Usyk. Would it be Anthony Joshua or Andy Ruiz? Yeah, Andy Ruiz can rumble. Andy Ruiz is a good fighter, but he thinks that Usyk would outpoint him. I don't know about that one. That'd be a good fight. And Andy Ruiz got some pop, and he's got fast hands. I think that'd be an excellent fight. I don't know which way that would go, but I would like to see it. You know what? I think for right now, I'm going to take Ruiz. I give edge to Ruiz. Chaz Witherspoon gives the edge to Usyk. I'm going to give it to Ruiz because I don't know what kind of punch Usyk takes yet. Andrew Ruiz is listed at 6'2 and 74-inch reach. Usyk is listed at 6'3 with a 78-inch reach. So Usyk would come into this fight with the reach and the height advantage. He said if Anthony Joshua wins the fight, he thinks Joshua would be too big for him. Anthony Joshua is big and powerful. But as we see with Andrew Ruiz, he has a problem with hand speed. If you got faster hands than Anthony Joshua, that gives him problems. So to me, I think he would have a chance in this fight too because he's highly skilled and he has fast hands. The problem Usyk might encounter in both these fights is dealing with the power. And that's the one ingredient we don't know about yet. How good is Usyk's chin? We will find out in the future. Leave your thoughts and comments below. Jay Beezy, subscribe to the channel. I'm gone. I know.